You can't come back through the warp gate until you find all four power cells on this island.
This device is a communicator. With it, my father and I can give you advice at any time during your quest. These floating egg-shaped things are precursor orbs. Collect enough of them, and some of the villagers will give you a power cell in exchange. This is a power cell, the most important precursor artifact you can find. You need to collect 20 of these so I can power the heat shield for your A-Grav Zoomer.
Sometimes you'll want to hit things with a greater force. To break one of these boxes, you should jump in the air and then dive down onto it, hands first.
Hey, you found one of my scout flies. I sent 7 of them to each area to look for power cells, but the lurkers must have captured them all. Wow! That last scout fly had a power cell! I'll bet if you collect all 7 in each area, you can find even more power cells!
Allows you to run fast, break boxes, and even activate some precursor artifacts when you get near them. Notice how each blue eco cluster you pick up increases the time you can use its power. This is a precursor door. It can only be opened by approaching the door while channeling blue eco through your body.
That's a blue eco vent. More concentrated than the floating clusters, this vent will give you a full charge of blue eco, letting you use it for the maximum time.
The door to open. With blue eco, you can breathe energy into all kinds of precursor artifacts that have lain dormant for years. Those little green balls of energy on the ground are a type of eco. Pick up 50 small green ecos or one big green one to increase your health. Yeah! jump once, then jump again in the air to reach even higher ledges. Challenges that lie ahead.
And no problem. We got the moves, eh, Jack?
We'd love to stay and chat, Big Green, but we're itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine, fine. Adventure away, then. And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco-collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. Now, all of you, get out of here!